something that years later was kind of picked up on in the country field. My Nesmith wrote all his songs with like a touch of country. Wilbur Travis wrote for us. He's had many hits in the country market. And a lot of the tunes they presented with us, to us, were for songs that were supposed to go into the show. And then all of a sudden it got so popular that they started putting it out on Believer and Last Train to Clarksville and Stepping Stone and Little Bit of Me and Last Train, all that stuff. But there were some of those little gems that I always remember, and I love to sing them, so, well,